My, what a lovely day for a picnic. I've got my basket chock full of goodies and my cups and saucers and plates laid out on the beautiful green lawns. Uh-oh, what's that noise? It's that beastly ball-berry bird again.
What a hey, what a my, what a bird it is, rare as the rarest that ever occurred. It is said to be known to be roaming around, for it scatters ball bearings all over the ground. The ball-bearing bird, the ball-bearing bird, has never been seen, has never been heard. It is said to be known to be roaming around, for it scatters ball bearings all over the ground.
Like the roost of the crows in the morn, it is thought to explode like a shotgun at dawn. It is said to be best to be out of the way when it's loaded with shot and it's ready to spray.
Nobody knows if it's able to fly. It is probably too bloomin' lazy to try. It is known to be prone to lay 50-pound eggs, which is probably why it's weak in the legs.
The ball-bearing bird, the ball-bearing bird, has never been seen, has never been heard. It is said to be known to be roaming around, for it scatters ball bearings all over the ground.
And outright like all of its kind. It is forthright in front, it is outright behind. Thought to be taught to be fearless and just, and they say that it's frightened of nothing but rust.
Partial to peanuts and paraffin oil, fond of a drink and a cordon to hoil. It is dandy on brandy but homeless on rum, loses its bearings and falls on its tongue.
The ball-bearing bird, the ball-bearing bird, has never been seen, has never been heard. It is said to be known to be roaming around, for it scatters ball bearings all over the ground.
When it's asleep in its hole in the ground, and it's too flaming lethal to wander around, highly explosive and easily stirred, so be sure you don't step on a ball-bearing bird.
Oh, what a hey, what a my, what a bird it is, rare as the rarest that ever occurred. It is said to be known to be roaming around, for it scatters ball-bearings all over the ground.
Think of my mosey in a town and chip me a few statues. Just a little bit of ball-bearing bird laughter there.